Welcome back to my channel. If you are new to my channel, you are highly welcome. If you are seeing this face for the very first time, you are highly welcome. Thank you for coming. My name is DebbyTom. I'm a mom and a wife, a Nigerian based in Italy. Yeah, welcome. Yeah, I've been away from YouTube for the past 3 months now. Yeah, roughly three months. Yeah, or 2 months, I can't tell. 2 or 3 months thereabout. Anyways, yeah guys, thank you so much for checking up on me. Thank you for the messages. You know, I truly appreciate you all. Thank you. May the good Lord bless you all. Thank you guys. It has not been easy all this while I've been away, guys. It has really been a tough time and a challenging moment in my life, but thank God everything ended in praise. Yeah, and I'm able to come before you guys. You know, I've been trying to make this video for a long time, honestly, but guys, the mind is willing but the body is weak. The body is very weak. But thank God I'm able to make this video today. I'm so glad, honestly. I'm so glad, guys. Thank you so much, guys. So in this video, I'll quickly share with you guys how YouTube refused to monetize my channel. Yeah, in the first place, that was my anger why I left. Yeah, that is why I decided to go away from YouTube. All those, yeah, YouTube refused to monetize my channel after getting the requirements. Yeah, after getting my 4,000 watch hours and my 1,000 subscription, which is a requirement. Before your channel can be monetized on YouTube, you need to get at least 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours. Yeah, I got my 1,000 subscribers long time ago, around December last year, December, January, thereabout. I can't really remember. And then my 4,000 hours, I got it ending of May this year. Yeah, and I applied and they decided not to monetize my channel after 3 weeks. So after 3 weeks of applying for the monetization, they sent me email that my channel cannot be monetized. That was what got me angry and I left. So guys, if you want to know what happened, what I did, keep watching and watch till the end.
All right. Okay.
Hi guys. So welcome back to my channel. It's Debbie in the building as always. It's been a long time. Long time, guys. Yeah. I've been trying to put myself together to make this video for me. I have so many things to talk about, even why I went away and all that, but I'll just start by just telling you guys how YouTube refused to monetize my channel. Yeah, I think I've been away for almost 3 months now. Yeah, 3 months of not creating content, not uploading on my channel and all that. Yeah, actually I got my 4,000 hours and I got my 1,000 subscribers long time ago. That should be around December. Yeah, December last year. That's December 2019 or thereabout. Then I got my 4,000 hours. That should be ending of May. I don't really know the date, but I think it should be towards ending of May. And then I applied for my monetization as usual. Once you get, because the requirement is for you to get 1,000 subscribers and then 4,000 watch hours. So when I got my 4,000 watch hours, I applied for my monetization and it took YouTube 3 weeks before I got the message that my channel cannot be monetized. I'll try and insert the mail I got somewhere here. Yeah, that I violated the rules and all that, blah 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 blah. So that at that point, it just discouraged me. I won't even lie. I just told myself, I got angry. I was so angry. I just told myself, there is no need creating content. If my channel cannot be monetized, then what am I doing on this platform? So I just decided to go away. Yeah, I decided to just leave everything, because getting 4,000 hours, you all know, is not an easy thing. And I've been working towards it for a very long time. You guys know now how I always do my silent stream, streaming back to back and all that, you know. Even how I used to bug people on my WhatsApp, on my WhatsApp list, sending them my videos and all that, for me to, at the end of the day, and I'm hearing I don't understand. So I reached out to some people and they encouraged me. They said I should even, okay, someone sent, I think it's Amitonia, she sent me a video of someone that had a similar problem with me and asked me to watch it. And some people also told me that I can still reapply after a month and all that. I should just calm down, go through the mail. Because honestly, I didn't even take out time to read out all the mail. I just read that first line. Hi, DebbyTom, your channel cannot be blah, blah. I got angry and just told myself, you see, maybe YouTube is not my calling. Or maybe that's how God wants it. Or is it that my village people don't want me to be on this platform? So many things were just coming on my mind. So many things were just going on my mind then. So after watching that video Amitonia sent to me, and I heard what the lady said, and that is even the video that also motivated me to also share my story today, to also tell people it's still possible, you can still reapply. I got to hear about other people's stories. Some people said they even reapplied more than twice, you know, some said three times. They continued reapplying before their channel was able to be monetized, you know. So after watching the video, that even motivated me to also make my video and share my story. Hopefully to help someone out there. So after watching the video, I said, I now went back to the mail and now took my time and read down the mail. I now realized that I can still reapply after 1 month. Yeah. So I said, okay. And with the encouragement I was just getting from people, from my friends, shout out to Glory Family Love, shout out to BB have, I don't even know. She's been on my neck, always gingering me, always saying, what is happening? You know? So what I did, I just decided not to talk about it. Yeah. I decided not to talk about it, not to tell anybody, not to, as in, because they might talk about it, they might get, I feel so bad and all that. Because everybody I know, I started my channel with, they are all monetized and they are all doing well. So why is my own like coming like this? As in, because I know that I don't really have content that I'll say that are so bad or something like that, content that is people's content. But I got to realize that I have one content later on. That content, well, it was during that coronavirus time. There's one video that went viral then about the coronavirus and all that. I can remember I shared that video on my channel. Yeah. And I did not share it as a reaction video. I just shared the video, you know. So when I now went back and now took out my time and read like the YouTube guidelines, just to find out the problem and find out the video that made them not to monetize my channel and all that, I realized is that video, you know. I just thought to myself, I think is this video, although I'm not really sure it's the video. But to be on a safer side, I decided to delete the video, and also I deleted every reaction video I made on my channel. I deleted it. There is a video I reacted about with Maya. I have to delete it because I don't just want it to be in a situation whereby at the end of that 1 month I will apply again and they would start telling me my channel cannot be monetized again, you know. So I deleted that one. In fact, I deleted every reaction video on my channel. And all those reaction videos, all those videos I deleted, honestly, they are the videos that have the highest views on my channel. But the most important thing is just that I needed my channel to be monetized. So that is what I was focused on. So I didn't even care about, you know, the views and all that. After all, now I have deleted all my live streams and all that. So I deleted everything, you know, and deleted some other videos, some other live streams, you know. So after that, after 1 month, which was then, because during the process of everything, I wasn't feeling well, I wasn't feeling fine. I'll make a video, do a separate video on that. Just watch out for the video. Anyways, what really happened to me and all that. So after 1 month, which was July, because I got mail on 22nd of June that my channel cannot be monetized, so I have to reapply the next month after 22nd of July, which is the next month. So during that time, I wasn't around, I wasn't in the house. I was I went to my mother-in-law's place. I was there for a couple of weeks because I wasn't feeling fine. So what happened was this. I have to tell my husband, you know, because while I was there, there was no Wi-Fi for me to even come online or check anything. So when I told him, he was able to help me reapply. That was on 24th of July. So I was able to reapply on 23rd of July. Then after reapplying, they told me that my reapplication is on review that same day. So after that time, as I told you guys, I was in my mother-in-law's place, so I don't have any access to social media, no internet and all that. So I wasn't even checking my mail or my YouTube or anything. I wasn't checking any of those, you know. I wasn't checking anything. So I didn't know when I was monetized. Not until when I came back home. I didn't really come back finally. I came back to pick some certain things. And although the main purpose is for me to also check my email and also check if my channel have already been monetized, you know. So when I came that day, that was on 28th or 29th, I can't remember. I'll be 30th of July, I think it's maybe 30th of July, when I came to pick some certain things, you know, and also check my phone, quickly check my phone and check my mail. That was when I realized that my channel had been monetized. And I checked when the mail was sent. I realized the mail was sent on the 27th of July. Yeah, I quickly went and did the necessary thing, you know. I owned the ads and all that. And lucky enough, I saw that ads were playing on my videos. And again, I quickly deleted all my live streams, you know. I just deleted some things that I don't want to be on my channel anymore. Although I've not done much on my channel since then, because I've not really been that strong. Making this video is a struggle, honestly. You need to see how I just managed to pull myself up to make this video, guys. So the whole thing just made me not to be that excited. I'm not that kind of, I don't know, I don't just know how, you know. When I was walking towards this watch hours, you know, I was so excited towards this monetization. Then as in, I was so how do I even put it, I don't know how to put it. I was just so excited that, as in to the end, that I was just, would I even say I was kind of desperate? Maybe that was why it was delayed or something. I can't tell. So now that I'm finally monetized, guys, the excitement is not there, you know, because of what I went through and everything, and all the challenges I went through, all the things I went through this period. It has not really been easy for me. But the most important thing is that finally my channel has been monetized. and guys, from henceforth, by God's grace, I'll be coming back, you know. I'll be coming back, you know. I'll be creating content, wonderful content, beautiful content from now henceforth, okay? So guys, please, if you're watching my videos, don't skip the ads. Yes, for those that are not content creators, that are not YouTubers, yeah, if you're watching my videos, you'll be seeing ads, you know, advertisement that will be popping out, you know. Please don't skip it, just watch it for me, okay? Is that advertisement that you are watching that will be able to give me little money, you know? Yeah. And for those that would think, yes, my channel is monetized, that means I'm cashing money. No, it doesn't work like that, guys. I still have a long way to go before I cash the money. And cashing the money depends on my views, you know, the views I get and all that. So it doesn't work like that. There is no money. I've not gotten any money yet. Yeah, it just means that my channel have met the requirements. Yeah, so from henceforth, any video I put out there will be able to give me small money, you know. But that money, you cannot cash it till it's up to $100. Yeah, you cannot get the money till you make up to $100. Yeah, that is what I heard anyways. So guys, in everything, I'm still happy. I will also be shouting out some channels, people that really helped me on this journey, people that have supported me. Guys, all of you made it possible, and I'm grateful to you all for making it possible, for your support, for your love and all that. I really appreciate, guys. Please endeavor to share my videos. Feel free to share this video. Feel free to tell your friends that DebbyTom is back. Yeah. DebbyTom is fully back. So guys, tell your friends, share my videos, like, comment. Please don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Yeah, don't forget to like my video, share, tell them I'm back. Yeah, I'm back with amazing content. More content are coming, and I'll be making a video on what really happened to me, and then show you guys some clips, you know, of all the things I went through all this time I was away from YouTube. Yeah, and also be doing a channel shout out to everyone that supported me, you know. So people that supported me, you all supported me anyways. But I'll be doing a special shout out to people, some channels, yeah, amazing channels, so that my DebbyTom family members will also go and support them for me, okay? So guys, thank you so much for watching. If you've watched this video to this point, thank you so much for watching. May the good Lord bless you all. That'll be all for this video. Stay tuned and stay safe, and see you all in my next video. Bye.